skipping over rhythm, I'm always in my jurisdiction. For the whack rap addiction, that isn't fact but all fiction. With me, my main focus isn't tracks, it's all diction. I'm known to murder rappers, I'm on appeal for my conviction. Niggas ain't spitting nothing like a tech without a clipping. Sipping on babies, tripping about the way I murder victims. Slowly I start chopping you into pieces while you're sitting. I'll be up in niggas' bitches like a fucking obstetrician. I blitz them, I hit some. For competition, I'm itching. Rock the party, juice and knock your body out position. See, this is my prescription for the whack MC flipping. In the party with his faculty, thinking that he be ripping. See, first I approach him, fight him dirty, then I trip him. When he falls, then we all commence instantly to slip him. All the right jabs and left hooks, and now we wanna listen. But we leave him bleeding profusely like a lunch attack in prison. If you think somebody's ill as Jay, you right, that nigga isn't. If you think some niggas saw me on the mic, that nigga didn't. All these pussycat niggas get turned back into kittens. I'm miles apart from rappers like Russia is from Britain. Please, the way I crush a mic, I touch it with the intention to disable you cats and have you living off a pension. Itching to cut your throat, and I'ma do it with this invention. And I ain't even swung, and I done got these niggas flinch. Yo, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the ill to up in PKG. I let the underground MCs and DJs see. I choose keeping universal like a UKB. You see, I do it from my heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the ill to up in PKG. I let the underground MCs and DJs see. I choose keeping universal like a UKB. And not to mention, juice and pull more strings than Jim Henson. I take my whole show on Broadway like George Benson. I wake up at 10:10, blend gin and Hendon. Proceed to make a classic, and that's the only thing I intend. See me on the stage, I eat rappers like it's Din-Din. I do it off the head, and niggas swear I'm using 10 pens. Any situation that I'm in, well, it's a win-win. I tell LeBron, you can't give me head, but yo, your friend can. I hang with a group of gangbanging ruthless henchmen who in a cinch can turn into murderers and lynchmen. I only rock to rhythms if my vocal tone fit them. I'm known for hitting rappers with shit that's bone-slitting. I'm so dope, I got fourth graders learning about prevention. I sting and swing at anybody standing in contention. When I'm rinsing and I'm mopping MCs up, I'm convincing. If you thirsty for the underground shit, I'm thirst quenching. This is the type of rant you ain't trying to get drenched in. Juice is so intense, I really don't see who could go against them. I done won so many motherfucking battles, I'm forbidden. Cut niggas into finger foods and eat them in one sitting. Leave dents in niggas' pride and have them standing at attention. And every year I have a hotter run from Juice Convention. Every time I'm taxing, ain't no claiming, no exemption. Me and my Ready Rock niggas, we get more head than an extension. Yo, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up to BKG. So let the underground MCs and DJC. I juice keep it universal like it's CKB. See, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up to BKG. So let the underground MCs and DJC. I juice keep it universal like it's CKB. So nigga, what? Yeah. Ready Rock up in this.